Hi there, welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. So how do we get confident in selling our cleaning services? It reminds me, and it was a long time ago, so I can't remember who said it, but someone said, to be confident, get competent. Competent. I think it's a good thing to remember. You know, sometimes you hear the saying, the cliche, fake it till you make it. And it's this kind of idea that you don't need to really kind of know everything that's going on. Just get out there, do your best, and you'll learn along the way, fake it till you make it. Well, there's some truth in that, in the sense that you can't know everything, that's for sure. You're going to learn along the way. But you know what, if you're only faking it till you make it, and you really don't get competent, that's not a great thing. You know, that strategy leaves you kind of thin regarding how confident you really would be. Let's compare that, for example, to if you really learned about a new cleaning procedure, let's say disinfecting, and you really learned the PPE equipment and the procedure and how to train the people and the actual problem you were trying to disinfect, and you really became knowledgeable. With that becoming knowledgeable, now you're competent. And what competent can bring you, being competent, is confidence. So now when you go out to your client, you say, listen, here's the problem, here's the different methods, here's what we did because this is the best method and here's how we'll handle it. You can speak with a very deep, grounded confidence when you're knowledgeable and competent versus just faking it till you make it. The good news is it's something in reach for all of us because we can study, go to training classes, even doing it ourselves, you know, on-the-job training to get better at something. From that, we can go out and sell cleaning services with more confidence. Till next time, remember, you can do this. You really can.